What's honking, gamers? That's good. I like that. Let's play. It's very bright. It's very big white light in my eyes. Press Y to honk. I'm already having a good time. This has already been worth the money. I'm a goose. I'm a goose. And now your lunch is wet. But I'll keep the apple because I'm trying to eat healthy. Hey, you got a problem with Canadian gooses, you got a problem with me. Get into the garden, get the groundskeeper wet, steal the groundskeeper's keys, make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat, rake in the lake, and have a picnic. Bring to the picnic blanket sandwich, apple, pumpkin, carrot, jam, thermos, radio blank, or basket. What were all the things? Apple and sandwich? Oh, I guess I better fish the sandwich out of the water and find that apple. That's the fastest mash I've got. Rig in the lake? That one's easy. Never mind, not so easy. I don't understand why there are other buttons when you could have a button for honk. Dang. That was mine. What does the opening your wings do? Be intimidated. All right, we're making progress. You better believe I'm getting that fucking rake, my man. If they wanted their game to be popular, they really should have given it a name. This seems like a huge oversight. Whoops. Is the sub alert supposed to be silent? Endovan, thank you so much for the sub. No, the new settings for... The new settings for, audio sources on, or browser sources on OBS are still a little wonky. This is so fun, like weird and fun. Peace, idiot. Thank you. How do you make the groundskeeper wear his sun hat? What's gonna trigger that? He's doing his best. Honestly, the groundskeeper is doing a lot of great work today. And as much as he's my enemy here, I do appreciate him. My pumpkin now, boss. So I have everything but the radio and the basket to have a picnic. Yeah, maybe something to do with... Let's pop and dork. Yeah. You better run. It's okay. Okay, I promise not to spray you this time. Just kidding. You put it on top of the radio. Honk! The groundskeeper hammer his thumb. Okay, now that one's a little too far, you know? Like, I'm not trying to be a jerk here. Hammer his thumb. No, don't take my picnic. Don't take my picnic. Here you go. Here's a carrot. You're gonna cancel my picnic. I love my picnic. Joke's on you. Already crossed off the to-do list. Just pushing the lawnmower, sir. No big deal. Trying to help you. Hey, what do I need to do to get him to do all of the other stuff? So there's his sun hat. Thank you. Okay, well, that's a little rude. Nope, it's mine! Okay. Still never figured out how to get him to wear a sun hat. Like, I feel like the game's telling me you can go ahead and go. But I don't wear my sun hat when... Like, I have no way to influence the sun. How do I make it rain? You know what I mean? Like, I don't understand... What I do? Turn on the sun machine. I'm helping! Okay, well, that's directly underneath it. I can't fill it up. What else can I even do? What? The door's locked? You know, this looks like a man who's had about enough of my shit. Hey, I'm helping. I'm trying to fix the problem. You're gonna feel really stupid when you realize I've been trying to help you this whole time. Except for that part. I got you. This was a particularly bad day for Gus the Gardener to be harassed by an aggressive goose. His boss had been keeping an eye on him for a while, noticing his slipping performance since the divorce from Marilyn. Since then, Gus just hadn't had the same energy to put into his job that he used to. He knew his boss was watching him closely today, just needing an excuse to fire him. He needed this job, though. Little Bobby's insulin wasn't going to pay for itself. This damnable goose seemed to be dead set on ruining Gus's day, however, and Bobby's blood sugar levels would never be the same. This is mine. Bye. I bought this. I paid for it. I left the money on the counter. Please. Please, sir. Please, sir. I need this for just a moment. For my daughter's surgery. Where's the phone booth? I'm faster than you are. Oh, I didn't account for this! Oh, this... I kind of feel bad for this little boy. Look, I'm taking no joy in this. Boy's just trying to do his best to get by. No, I work here. This is where I work. You can't prove I don't. Clipped inside. We're good. I win. I win, you lose. Oh, sorry. What's your plan here, woman? I'm invulnerable. I cannot be killed. I'm not a mere mortal. Got it. Oh man, this game is too good. Let's see. Make the boy wear the wrong glasses. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Get on TV and go shopping. Toothbrush, loo paper, hairbrush, tinned food, canner, fruit and veg. I'm going shopping. Let's see. Still need cleaner, hairbrush, and toothbrush. I'm sorry, I don't want to do this. It hurts me as much as it hurts you. Oh, that's a keeper. What's your end game here, Karen? I found these for you. I'm Goose. I cannot wear glasses. These are for you. But you, ma'am, you stole my glasses. I am Goose. I am on screen. Would you like glasses? These are mine! I bought them! How quickly we forget, Karen! How quickly we forget. No, 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 Karen. Oh, look at me. I am old woman. Ooh. I walk around the mall for exercise, despite the fact that I could go outdoors. How do I make him take his glasses off? I think these glasses would look very stylish on you. These are your glasses. This kid's gonna have an ulcer. Oh, see, I told you, you would look very good. That was easier than I was making it, too. Make someone buy back their own stuff. Oh, actually, this one might be easy. Hey! 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 I'm trying to make you some cash right now! In this economy? Trust me. You could do worse. I'm gonna make him buy his own model airplane. That's right, you heard me. I'm trying to help. Okay, so now she's aware of the toy. So now she'll sell it, I guess. It's okay, buddy. I'm not gonna hurt you. But... I heard that that lady is selling an airplane that looks a lot like yours. Classic Karen, am I right? Oh, just kidding, Karen. Okay, now he's looking for the airplane. We might be in business. No, it's over this way. Wait, the basket, everything got put back? That sucks. How am I supposed to go shopping if the shopkeeper puts all my crap back? Leave me alone! I'm not doing anything. Except for that! What happened last time you did this? You may have won the battle, but I will win the war! You have no power here! Another satisfied customer. I just need to find the toothbrush. I don't even see it. Where's the toothbrush? Price gouging, Karen. Price gouging. For sure, okay. Glad you've been enjoying it. Yeah, I have been intentionally not watching anyone else play this. Where is the toothbrush? I don't see any teeth brushes? Toothbrush? Is this a toothbrush? Is this it? Is this it? Leave me alone! God, you must feel real stupid right about now. Okay, but the toothbrush still? Like what's popping, gamer? No, ma'am. Found it. Right, you know what? We will find out how to get that sun hat. Okay, so what sort of things would make a person put on a sun hat? I assume if it were raining, but how do I convince him it's raining? Or, alternatively, have geese had the power to control the weather and I never realized it? That's an interesting idea. Hadn't thought about that one. Okay. Oh, that, now I have an idea. Look, that carrot is mine, fair and square. We had a deal. I would help you harvest them if you let me have one carrot. This is my carrot. Look at all the things of yours I have, huh? Classic dance of the gardener and the goose. We've all seen it before. Your hat's stupid. There, I said it. Look, you want someone who's going to be rude to you or someone who's going to be honest to you? Because I can do both. Yeah, you better run. You better run! Yeah, you better run. Oh. Wait, I can't get next to him when he does that. Okay, hold on. We may have figured it out. Sorry, just standing over here. Oh, so sorry. This is my hat now. Big goose walking. Look what we've accomplished today. I've checked all the things off of my to-do list. This is the strut of a goose who knows what he's about. I made a wish. I think we're back at the beginning. It's the coin! My wish did come true. My wish was for another coin. Everybody doubted me before, but they're not doubting me now. Hi, hello, where's my coin? Well, you know. I've been locked out. Excuse me, sir. I could use some assistance. Okay, fine. I'll turn this off, but come help me. Okay, I'm starting to really question your devotion to this, to the goals that we've set. Hey man, look, we've had some fun here, but now I'm gonna need you to open the fucking gate. Do I have the keys? I threw them in the- oh, I guess I could go get the keys. If they're still there. Here, look, I've got your keys. Yep. Mm-hmm. Exactly as suspected. You do not have them. I have them. Thank you. See? Mutual cooperation. Thank you. What's the goose's name? He does not have a name, just like this game does not have a title. Ho ho! You thought I wouldn't notice this, huh?